felt pretty good with the chances that we had before we scored the goal. So you get the equalizer right before half a season. I thought tonight was just a great on-the-road performance. It's an ACC road game. You go down a goal, and it's your in-state rival. Those are three pretty tough things to overcome, and our guys did really, really well. Felt like we just needed another goal. We talked about when we got the second one, we thought we'd get the third one. I mean, here at Virginia Tech in the stands, we heard our fans, and they certainly lifted us tonight.